I think you should take a bus. It goes right by there.
Oh, no, well, I think we should wait.
No, if you wait until tonight and he doesn't come, there is no other bus for 2 days. And there is no place for you to stay here.
Well, what do we do?
Will he know where to take us?
Oh, come on, I'll tell him.
Watch it.
What about now?
Just stand up to them. Don't let him get away with anything. You gotta let him see how strong you are. Come on, Lion. You got to think of how to manage. Come on, Lion. Come on, Lion. Come on, Lion. Come on, Patrick.
Are you sure there aren't any more big ones in here?
Change this place. New cottons, new ribs, new everything.
Come on, go with your friends. Wow. Come on. Oh, yes. You have to go with your friends. Come on. Oh, what? Come on. Don't worry, baby. Robbie can handle Togar. Your father's tougher than you think. Come on! Wow! Oh, come on, you hurt my hand! See, they're here! Wow! Come on! Come on, baby!
Me. Leave that alone.
That's my jacket. Hey, help! Come and help me. Got my jacket. Give me my jacket. That's my jacket. Hey. And you're going to bring Madeline and the children into this?
This would be great for her. Not boxed in like back in Chicago. Hey, wait a minute. I just thought he had a cataract start.
Oh,
that's Billy. He's great.
Very right. You must be on something.
I put it in last Sunday.
You expect I don't sleep with the lions, are you?
What do you care if I sleep with my wife?
Many wives as he wants to here.
What is that supposed to mean?
I mean, how could you be away from Dad for so long?
You know that your father and I were having problems, and we thought it would be better to be apart for a while. You know, absence makes the heart grow fonder.
The heart, maybe, but what about the sex plan?
Sex is all you think about lately, young lady. You'd better watch it, or you're going to get your little tail in trouble. Someday, I hope you'll understand the beauty of restraint and self-denial.
Well, I hope it wasn't restraint and self-denial that drove Dad away.
Isn't it time that we stop?
Hey, Mativo, yeah? You know what my kids used to do every time I started this thing? They'd hold their hands over their ears and say, oh, no. Or they'd turn on the radio.
Hey, hey, come, 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 don't let them come out. They're crazy.
I think he said it's just over the hill.
Hey, Never guess how many dreams I dreamed about her. Or just how empty they all seem without her. So, kiss me once, kiss me twice, and kiss me once again. It's been long.
I can't steer. I think we are sinking.
Really a nice place.
Hey, come on up. This place is really wild.
Well, I'd give anything for some sleep.
Oh, I don't understand.
Is that a tarantula?
Huh? You simple-minded jerk-off!